So just what is a deep neural network? Neural networks are made up of many layers. They start with what's called the input layer and end with what's called the output layer. Between these two layers lie hidden layers, but let's not worry too much about this for now. Neural nets can solve a variety of problems, forecast the weather, read the digits on your Visa card, and even understand what you say aloud. Prior to training, neural nets don't perform very well. We make a neural net perform well by feeding it input and telling it what is the correct output it should give. It will get better and better at solving the problem. The layers we choose depend on what we're trying to solve and the data we have available to us. Oh, and a network is considered deep if it has many layers. Deep learning just means using these bad boys. Drop a like if you enjoyed the video.